Let's see what Letang does. Chris Letang brings it slowly, loses the puck, comes to the backhand, and poke check as he tried to go to the backhand.
He lost the puck. He didn't do that on purpose, folks. He lost the puck. It got away from him. You know what happened? The butt end of Tim Thomas. The butt end, watch. Right there. Now, he was still going to score the goal, but the butt end of Tim Thomas knocked the puck off his stick.
Kessel comes in now. Look at his career numbers. Pretty good.
Here comes speed.
He comes with great speed. There he is. He scores on a backhand. A beautiful goal by Kessel. It's the Bruins the advantage, and the fans on their feet roaring right now in appreciation of Phil Kessel, who was one of the goal scorers in this game and now has the Bruins ahead in the shootout.
Do you think Danny Sabourin was guessing on the forehand move?
Because that was a sweet move to the backhand, and he did no time, and here comes Sikora.
Peter Sikora, he likes to go to the backhand, but he swings to the opposite way. Here he is to the backhand. He scores! Peter Sikora slips it in behind Tim Thomas to tie it up.
Just over the pad, off the inside of the goalpost. A slick move by Sikora on the backhand. Look at that, just off the goalpost. The fine line, Sikora found it right there. We're tied up at one in Bergeron. It was snake bit in regular play. We'll see what he can do in the shootout.
I think he'll try to deke with those long strokes of the stick. Let's see what he does. Get on Sabourin. Nope, he fires it, and he gunned it right over the cage. And Danny Sabourin ended up in the cage with the puck off the glass. Now the Penguins can take the advantage here with Sidney Crosby as the shooter.
The Penguins' final shooter. The Bruins will have one other.
Yes.
Am I right on that?
Maybe. Here comes Sidney Crosby. Stopped by Tim Thomas. And now, we said earlier that Ryder had a chance to keep it going in Montreal. He has a chance to win it right here.
Well, the home team has the choice whether to shoot first or not. They chose to shoot second. The Penguins always used to choose to shoot first. Let's see if Ryder goes over that glove hand. He's tried it all night long.
He can fire it. Here comes Ryder. In on Danny Sabourin. To the backhand. No! Sabourin got his right leg down to make the save on Michael Ryder. And again, he didn't shoot it. He went to the backhand instead.
And Sabourin went for the poke check and missed. But he was able to get those pads down. And the goaltenders, Sabourin's a big goaltender, folks. He's 6'4". He's going to get the toes on the post. And here comes Chatan.
Miroslav Chatan. And he's stopped cold by Tim Thomas.
Chatan loves the five hole. I'm not sure if he was going glove or five hole there. Thomas didn't move. He played him straight up. And Chatan went straight down the middle of the ice. Krejci, maybe?
Yep. David Krejci against Danny Sabourin. Pressure's on Sabourin here to keep it going. Krejci. He comes slowly. In on goal, to the backhand. He missed the net. I think a little bit of a stick save there by Sabourin. He lost his lumber. Picks it up, and the Penguins, again, have another opportunity to get the advantage.
He lost it in the skates. See how it gets tangled up. He didn't throw a stick.
Here's Gino. Maybe he'll do what he did in the playoffs. Just skate up, stop, and then slap one right into the net. Here he comes. Swings wide this time. Malkin to the goal on Thomas. He scores! Evgeny Malkin drills it home, and now it's up to the Bruins to keep it going here against Danny Sabourin. And Sabourin has been so sensational tonight, you'd love to see him celebrate right here.
Boy, that's a good-looking shot by Malkin, wasn't it?
No, it was.
Mark Savard.
This guy is a magician with a puck. Sabourin comes out to challenge. Savard to the goal. Stopped by Danny Sabourin, and the Penguins get the extra point. That's two for the road, and a spectacular performance by Danny Sabourin is justified there as the Penguins get the extra point. What a night it was for Danny Sabourin. One of the great, really, I think, relief performances, if you will, or backup performances we've seen in a while.
Awesome. No other way to say it. Absolutely terrific for Sabourin. The blocker, there it is.